Taylor at second, two gone, and Bowers 1-1. Puig hits a fly ball to center field. Back on it goes Jackson, turns around, and it takes off and goes. Yasiel Puig with an opposite field home run, and it's 2-0 Dodgers. In this humid air, that ball just kept on cutting through and rising over the wall to begin the scoring.